Link in the description for the non-time version of this video, or if you would like, you can pull up your copy of Hilda Season 2, Episode 11, Chapter 11, The Jorts Incident, and press play on it when I press play when the timer reaches zero. Now, I feel like the Jorts is something they've alluded to in the past. I'm just failing to recall what it was. We shall see. Good morning. Okay. Yeah, the circle of trolls that keep getting made. Oh, is this more of those nightmare magic folks? The ones who prey on your fears? Huh? No. Don't forget your bag. No. Not 100% sure what these things are. If they're just... So, are these mice gonna, like, grow extra large or something from eating these things? Something like that? There's no way they saw him getting... ditching the one bag. Oh dear. And it wouldn't be the head. I was figuring much smaller company than this. I knew it was popular, but not this popular. So, head of distribution, much crazier than I thought. Oh no. Okay. Are you? Wait, what? You seem like an evil version of Hilda. And he seems like an exactly the same version of David. Which is not good, and instead of bugs, it's mice, apparently. What? Are you reading these contracts? Is it the mice that look like Jake from Adventure Time that are causing this? Yeah, right? That makes so much sense, actually. In Twabble? Hilda, I would guess. Okay, got it. I remember them now. Juvenile Void. I'm gonna rewatch a few episodes from season one. I watched it twice when it first came out, and not since. footnotes. Ooh. Fair enough. Whoa. The witches? Yeah. Hello, Amora. But what is the tide mice doing what they're doing now gonna impact? I'm really hoping that's not supposed to be somehow the droppings in there. Is that all? It works? Okay. You bumped into somebody. I mean, that's the most I'd say is really your fault about this. Oh. It's nice to for the enemy to be famous. Affecting everyone around him. This is what they did. Nah, this is basically every episode of The Office. If it works, it works. Hilda and Frida will, of course, be the ones going after the CEO, delivery man. I wonder if the guy's gonna be a little traumatized at how this day's went. Aw. Ah! Ah! Who are you gonna call? Looks pretty fun if you're not terrified of rodents. Oh. Where is he? He was still confused when it was time for the photo. Okay, so he's completely affected. I was wondering if they were leaving him out of the, that part of it. In your hair? If this guy doesn't remember anything, I could genuinely picture like a Stanley Parable type semi disturbing game where you start at the top, at the CEO office. Why did all this stuff come from? Why am I here? Which would suck. Oh, yeah, now I know what they're talking. Okay, yeah. I agree. That was the most damning praise ever. Can she keep them forever? Okay. Laugh at some javelin moose. And that's a good day for Hilda. Did it work? So, does he just go back to being a delivery man, or what? Okay, sanity prevails. That's where she went off to, huh? Yeah, that was a fun episode. I think I would have liked it more if I remember more about the Tide Mice from the first season. It's my fault. Should have rewatched a few episodes before I came in. Next time.